This was that, this was coal at one time, or lignite, what we call it lignite, if you want to turn the coal, but this is the mine. This is all burning one time, this is a byproduct of it, and you've got to go somewhere with it. So this was actually a pit at one time, the last pit, in the sea area right here. And we'll look over the edge here and then you'll see actually how deep it was one time. But we have to cover this. So we have to have 15 foot of this material on top of this dirt or on this bottom half right here. So that's what we're doing. Our plans changed a whole lot. We were expecting to have this thing completely full of bottom ash and the level be up way up higher. But we'll actually have like a big down and a small pond there for several years. So this is going to be about a year. This process will be holding them there. Just with this equipment right here.
This is essentially like an ash landfill.
We have ash. This is the more coarse stuff. They do. For us, you can see it back in front of wood.